What's happening, guys? Guess Haddock here, and today I am here with Drive Scars Part 2. Right now we are continuing the roleplay. If you're watching this video and you didn't watch Part 1, I would recommend watch that one just so you're caught up. Arthur, we're roleplaying that he's in the hospital. And so far... Okay, you said he woke up. So yeah. Anyway. If you guys, have any suggestions for videos and stuff, and I didn't mention this in my last video, comment below, please. Alright, actually, I probably said that a little too early, but it's fine. So, actually, where should we go? Actually, no, back home. Burnout. Alright. Alright, so anyway. We're right here. This video might be a little, or way quicker than the other, just so I know that. I don't really know how it'll work, but you'll know since the video would be already posted. And then if you're watching this, part one, I did not even work on yet, so both of them are probably going to be uploaded tomorrow, or maybe even today. And, yeah, wait, did I just pass? Pass the thing, didn't I? Darn it, I swear, I can't even focus. Oh, jeez. Well, that's like, I guess that's how you flip a vehicle. I swear. Owning a Lamborghini is so annoying. I might actually not become a trucker too. You know what? I'm gonna actually get rid of my truck. Yes, you can just remove your truck like that too. Alright. Let's see. Oh, wait. Somebody already knows in the game. Okay, well now we have another person. And if you guys are actually, if you guys play Roblox, you can add me right here. U2046649. Yeah, to reset my character. I want to get another car. And not only, oh, I should have just, wow. That was just stupid. Alright, let's see. What other car should I pull? You know, I love this old one right here. I actually bought that a few days ago, too. Let me see, what kind of car should I bring out? It's like an SUV or something like that. That'll do. You know what? Let's bring out the Cybertruck. Everyone's probably wondering. Oh. Actually, I might have another subscriber today. Oh, my blinkers are broke. Oh, by the way, if you're wondering what I think about this car, or this truck, it looks like a 2050s car in my thing. I mean, trusty. I'm sure future cars will look sure just like this. I love the shape of this though. Inside, I've actually seen images and stuff, including YouTube video. Ooh! I'm sorry about that truck. Alright, anyway. That was a fire truck too. That was so rude. I don't know. Alright, let's see.
Gonna take a lot to drag me away from you. Yeah. There's nothing
like to run. Alright, anyway. I actually didn't invite everyone else. How much people can I add? It's hard to record a video. My mic might be too low. Alright, so I don't really know. So I'm just gonna wait here because I need ambient lighting, man. There we are. Sort of good. The one thing about this update is that there's like some dark areas and stuff, but. Comment below if I should make more videos on the game. So I think I'm gonna end it here since everyone is kinda just doing their own thing. I'm gonna have for me to do, but if you want me to make more or to continue the series, drop a like and subscribe if you're new, so. But anyway, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.